was ever made. Instead, Flight 370 kept going and remained aloft for another 6 hours. Some have theorized
Portugal using thermal updrafts to stay aloft for hours at a time. But upon arrival,
insulators holding power lines aloft overhead after shooting